My name is Rob Fichman. I'm a professor of information systems in the Carroll School of Management at Boston College. One of the courses that I teach, it's called Data Analytics 2. I team teach it with George Wyner. And this is a class to help students become equipped to be data-driven decision makers in organizations. It means that when you're confronted with an important decision, like who to hire, or should we launch this product, or how should we market it, that instead of just relying on experience and intuition, you try to bring data into the decision process. Most of my research is about digital innovation, one way or another. We have this innovation out there. Why do some organizations adopt earlier than others? What is it about those organizations? What is it about the innovation that maybe makes it more adoptable?
I'm George Wyner, Associate Professor of the Practice of Information Systems. I have kind of two broad buckets in which I do research. One is thinking about business process, thinking about the design and analysis of business process. How do you represent human activity in a way that allows you to get insight into what role technology can play and where the innovation can happen? The other area is how do we teach technology in the classroom? How do we teach students who are not necessarily coming in with strong technical background, but have an interest and desire and a need to learn to understand things like data analytics? In teaching this course with Rob, my role is to really help students to succeed in learning the technical part.
He's able to put himself in the shoes of the students to say, here are all the ways that they could trip up and to anticipate them and to create a very comfortable environment for students to do what is really a difficult thing, which is to learn these hands-on skills and to actually do it real time in the classroom in a way that becomes a good learning experience.